Right. Hello guys, and welcome to week 3 of your workout routine. I'll be your personal trainer, Bath Guru. I'm glad you decided to join me for week 3. In this one, we're going to be continuing a lot of the good work that we were doing on the last one. If you're someone who wants to lose weight, you've come to the right place. Alright guys, how's it going? Welcome back to the magical world of Nintendo. Again, we're going to be jumping into Wii Fit Plus. It's time to get fit, guys. Get your running shoes ready. Get your sweatbands ready. Get your dumbbells ready. So it's been a couple of weeks since our last session, and obviously we need to see whether I've achieved my goal that I set out, which I believe my goal to put a pound on in 2 weeks, which weren't a lot sooner, obviously. So let's jump into the game. A strong tummy can do wonders for your posture. Did you know that? Now you do. 15 days since our last session, so 1 day over 2 weeks. What can you do? Your name, of course I remember your name, nothing. Oh, you see it? You see that? He made a joke. Because he said he never forgets my name and then said, Maz, I didn't got a fucking clue who Maz is. Would I like to hear a fitness tip? No. I already know them all. So let's do our body test and see how pathetic I am. Always full of enthusiasm. And you would have thought by now I'd remember that I need the Wii balance board, but I don't for some reason. Here you go, I've got my Wii balance board. Chuck this bad boy down here. Take me on socks off. Yeah. Before it tells me off. Oh shit. Nah, that's perfect though. I can't seem to find you. Well, I'm right here. I think Maz has sold me a faulty Wii balance board. There we go, okay. Okay. You know the drill, guys. Time for the Wii fitness test. Could you stop laughing and take this seriously, for God's sake? This is serious. This isn't some sort of joke. This is my life we're talking about here, you know. I was swaying a lot with that. Could I redo that? Bloody hell. This ain't gonna be good. Oh, I'll tell you what though. I'll tell you what, my centre of gravity is bloody amazing. Almost in the centre, look. 0.2 out, look. Bloody hell. Have I done it, guys? Have I done it? Oh! Look at that! I haven't put... Oh, wait a minute. I haven't done it. I've put on no pounds. Even though I've eaten half a bloody cake, I've put on no pounds. I was really convinced I was going to put on weight, but... Have we reached the goal? I already know I haven't reached the goal. I already know I haven't done it! Oh, but it's so close! Let's try and go for a smaller goal. I can't go for a smaller goal. I can't go for a smaller goal. We're gonna have to do it again. Put on 1 pound. Because I'm that bloody pathetic. I can't even do more now. No, I do not wish to end my balance test now. My athletic ability. 2 balance tests, one for your body and one for your mind. The basic balance test. Now, I did quite well with this one last time, so I'm good at bouncing on 2 legs. Come on then. Straight in there, look. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing. Just need a bit of concentration. Ugh. There you go, look. Easy. I struggled with that round 4 a bit. See, yeah, last one done in 21, oh whatever. Prediction test. Shift your centre of gravity left and right to avoid hitting the walls or obstacles. I mean, that seems easy enough. Bet it won't be though. Oh look, it's like playing bloody Flappy Bird. I don't really know why I'm... Oh, it says don't hit the walls! I didn't see that! Shift your centre of gravity left and right to avoid hitting the walls or obstacles. Come on, man. It's gonna give me a shit score now. I didn't see her. Now I couldn't hit the walls.
Avoid hitting the walls.
Oh well, here we go. Here's my really high. I'm bloody 80 years old now, aren't I? Because that little thing. Be like, you're bloody 500 years old, you little shit. 35! Look, that's not fair. Hang on, it's not fair, because I didn't know. My body's not much weaker. I'm taking the piss. What stamp have I got now? Okay. There you go. What a load of shit. That was a very disappointing Wii Fitness age, but you should let me off because it was, the instructions weren't very clear. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna do some training to help improve ourselves, to get ourselves to the BMI of whatever, whatever. So come with me as we go on that journey together. We're gonna start off with the rowing squats. Helps tighten your thighs and back to give you a strong posture.
Good afternoon,
let's jump straight into it. I'll do my little warm up. Press down on the control pad. Watching me from the front will make my movements easy to follow. Just think she talks a lot, doesn't she?
Try to keep your balance within the blue area.
Oh, bloody hell.
Try counting out loud. One.
I mean, that's a very one. Weird. Ooh.
Two.
Ah. Bodybuilder! Did you hear that, guys? I'm a bodybuilder. Can't you tell? That wasn't bad at all. I'll take that. Ooh.
Two.
You know what, guys? Number one, that's me. Sideways leg lift helps tighten your side and shoulder muscles. Okay. All right.
First, watch me as I do this.
Shut up. Oh, shit. Have I got to be all camp as well?
Leg. Try to keep your centre of gravity within the yellow area.
Ugh. Doing it.
Your leg's shaking slightly.
Shut up, cause it's fucking shaking.
Excellent.
My balance is excellent, that's what you were saying last week. Ugh. Ah. Oh, bloody hell.
Stand
on the fuck off, stand on the other side. This is like the gayest thing I've ever had to do in my life.
I'm counting out loud.
One!
One.
Two!
Two.
Three!
One. Your leg's shaking slightly.
Oh, fuck off! Of course it's shaking, the whole world is fucking spinning at 20,000 miles an hour. Ugh.
That was a tough workout.
That was a shit workout. Ooh. Oh! Ah! A couch potato!
Very shaky.
Oh! Oh!
Every day to help build the strength you need.
Oh!
It's very uncomfortable to lie on the floor. I've realised that.
Alright, so I guess we're going to jump to the old classic as well. We're going to do the press up and side stand as well. Because we did so well on it last time. It was like 4 stars.
Let's do some adjustments. Here.
Press up. Now, return to your starting
position. Feel the burn!
Now. Right stand.
Yeah.
Now.
No pain, no gain.
Are
Are you fucking insulting me again, you piece of shit? Oh.
And we're done.
Oh.
That was a tough workout.
100 points. Oh. 100 points. Fucking hell.
Looks like you're no stranger to exercise.
No. I'm no stranger to exercise. I do it all the time.
What?
Oh. Look at that. Fuck you, Maz, even though you got the same score as me. We're gonna put 2 minutes in the bank for that one. Oh, look, we've unlocked 10 reps. Let's not do that. Alright, so because of the thing that happened earlier with the body test, and me being a big dum-dum, we're gonna play Perfect 10, which I think is a game where you have to physically like add things up by super to 10. Yeah, to reach the total. Test your body and mind coordination. Don't shake too hard. Small hip shakes will work as well. Okay, I don't want to be like her. Ah, oh, look at him, he's fucking ready. Look, he's ready, he's gonna get the hips going. 10. 8 and 2. Boom. 5 and 5. Boom. It's still 10. 6 and 4. 1 and... Oh, I didn't mean to hit that one. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, fucking... What the fuck's wrong with this board? You fucking taking the... What the fuck? Man, there we go. There you go. Oh. Ugh. There we go, okay. Oh, fucking hell. Boom. There we go. If I do it like this. Okay. That one, and that one. Okay. That one, and that one. That one! Ah. I don't know what happened with the other thing. Abacus! There's something wrong with this board. What the fuck, Maz? I'm not gonna let Maz fucking beat me. We're gonna retry that one. Why you fuck you? Come on. Little hip thrust forwards. That one, and that one. That one, and that one. Fuck off! Fuck off! There you go. Oh, fuck it, man. It's like I could do it in my head, but actually getting the fucking board to register it. And I've got, okay, alright, so listen to this, guys, right? I get 17 out of 20, and I'll still get one star. What the fuck? I beat Maz. Fuck you, Maz. Jogging plus, what the fuck's jogging plus? Look around while jogging, burn calories, and maybe boost your observation skills too. I'm gonna put the Wii remote in my pocket. You can see I'm stretching out. I haven't got a trainer, there's a fucking cat there though. Once you're finished with your short quiz about... Oh, fucking hell. Alright, let's see how we do. I guess we're following the fucking cat then. There's two women running towards me. There's a boy running towards me. There's a tree to the right. There's a bald egg man there. There's some grey haired guy. He's got white trainers on. Black trousers. I don't know what it's going to ask me. I've got no idea. Looking good? Thank you very much. I have been told by many people that I look good. Trying to observe everything. I've got a feeling that it's going to have something to do with the people. So it's going to say, oh, who was like the 20th person to pass you? But I don't fucking know. A lighthouse. Some woman with glasses just ran past me. There's a house. It's got a blue roof, a brown door. Two windows by the looks of it. Why are you running so quickly? I'm not running that quickly. Some dogs running towards me. Four dogs. Another woman with glasses. There's a sunglasses woman. There's Mario. There's Mario there. Fuck knows what's going to ask me. Here are your questions. Are you ready, guys? Fucking human big millionaire. The lighthouse was white. Yes, boy. What cat finished with you? Was that one? Oh. See, I did think that one. I did think that one, you know. How many dogs were running? Dogs. Yeah, there you go. You got two correct. That's pretty observant. Well, thank you very much. You're on a new path. Follow the new cat next time. There you go. 74%, mate. You can't do much better than that. 100%. Fuck you, Maz. So, guys, thank you so much for joining me on my journey to a healthier and better life. I hope that you enjoyed taking it with me. I hope that you play along at home, because if I've got to go through this shit, I hope you do as well. Make sure to have a balanced and healthy diet as well. It's very important, especially. So I've got some Tesco red seedless grapes. Best before yesterday. So make sure that you eat your fruit, eat your greens. Well, guys, thanks so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to like if you like, subscribe if you subscribe. And become a healthy and happier person today. Well, thank you so much for watching. I'll put it out. Enjoy your life. Enjoy your health. Make sure you try and maintain it. It's very important. And I'll see you guys next time. So, take care and goodbye for now. I'm just having big things in my mouth.